Today we are in the East Midlands to sample the delights of the battlefield line, which is the remains of the former Ashby and Nuneaton joint railway, opened in 1873. This bit runs from Shackleston via Market Bosworth to Shenton in Leicestershire. It's a lovely country line, lovely views, well worth visiting, but it does seem to be having a problem with not enough volunteers. It really does look and sound, talking to a few, like it needs more. Honestly, if you want a hobby, which is one with excellent for your health, excellent for society, excellent for our heritage, and where you can turn round in years to come and say, I did that, I was part of that, and you can get there, get down there and help them. They will love to see you. Anyway, let's carry on. We are today going to be dragged along by the London South Western Railway T9 class 440, sometimes called American, locomotive number 30120, designed by Drummond and built in 1899. The T9 used to be called Greyhound in this day, because it was a very fast locomotive and originally used for lightly loaded express trains. Well, let's climb aboard and enjoy it.
baby. if you're not very strong.
Thank you.
Okay, you're still here, well done. So I think we've done this railway to death today. So if you can, come on down, have a look at it yourself. It's well worth it. And if that's not enough for you, you can always wander off here to the battlefield of the Bosworth battle and have a mosey around there. I think English Heritage or somebody look after it. So you've got a pretty full time of it here. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Remember, there's more on the website, happysnapper.com. Oh, there's a lot more of these films on my channel, Keith Chesworth. Thank you very much, and goodbye for now.